Well, today, hundreds of protesters gathered in the Hillcrest area, marking 1 year to the day that Breonna Taylor was killed. Before a Run for Breonna demonstration, it was held a moment of silence for the 26-year-old Louisville EMT who was shot and killed by police in her bedroom while exercising a warrant. Taylor's boyfriend thought the police were robbers and fired at them as they came through the front door, leading to this deadly shooting. Protesters have called for those officers to be arrested over the shooting.